We met at the movie theater because he worked with Eileen. We always actually made a joke. Yeah, maybe I'll climb that tree.
And she was very pretty, and she had really pretty eyes. That's immediately what caught me to her, and you know, introduced myself, kind of gave her an awkward side hug, so that was a thing.
It was kind of an evolution. Like, I didn't ever think that that was going to be a thing. We had our first date, and I didn't really realize it was a first date until the end of the night when he was going to leave. And he gave me a kiss, and I was like, oh, okay. Right down the line, it's been
you and me. I got another glimpse of her there, and, you know, it was just one thing after another. And I was like, you know, this could be something. So I pushed it a little farther, and at the end of the date, I ended up actually giving her a kiss on that first date. I hope that was as special as her, it was for me as it was for her, so...
He was always just very kind, and he's always a gentleman too.
We want to start off by thanking everybody for being here today. You all have known Jon and Colleen for many years, whether it be watching them grow up, going to school together, or even working with them. Regardless of your relationship, you have impacted their lives in a very significant way. Not only are you here to show support for Jon and Colleen on their wedding day, you are also acting as a witness and will have part in this legal proceeding. Your task from this day forward is to hold each of them accountable for the vows that they will share with one another today. They couldn't think of a better place to start their feelings and their memories than here today. Take a moment to look at these two. Remember the glow in their eyes, the passion of their words, and the love between the two. Jon, do you come here freely, without reservation, to give yourself to Colleen and Mary? If so, respond with I do.
I do.
I do.
And privilege to declare you husband and wife. You may seal this declaration with a kiss. I present to you, for the first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Jon Childrey. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. We're in a hack, I can take my eyes off it. So phenomenally, come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Oh, no, better hurry up, I'm getting you.
is easy to see that love doesn't put self first. So choose to lose, and your marriage will win. So if you could all raise a glass, say a prayer for this couple, and the many blessings that this marriage is going to have, to Jon and Colleen.
It's going to be continuously a evenly sweet. We don't want it to go too sweet. You got to spread the sugar along the years. So we all know that too much sugar is bad.
Find that tree for the rest of her life.